Xiaowanchang, a prominent figure in Taiwan, found himself embroiled in a scandal when it was revealed that he did not purchase the front pages of three magazines. Instead, Liu Shuangquan, president of the Global Overseas Taiwanese Business KM